The date is February the 15th, 1962. The ex-Great Western Duke Dog locomotive, British Rail number 9017, arrives at Kensington Olympia. She's on her way to the Bluebell Railway. This engine is an interesting Great Western Railway's hybridization. She's combining the best parts of two old engines, Duke-class boiler and Bulldog-class frames, hence the name Duke Dog, to build one completely new locomotive. Against all odds, the late Tom Gom was able to purchase engine number 9017 for preservation. At that time, the Bluebell Railway was the only private standard gauge line to be able to give her a new home. After a crew change, the Duke Dog, still without name, proceeded towards Sussex. Number 9017 went via Haywards Heath to Brighton for turning before the run to her new residence. In Horsted Keynes, she was met by the official reception committee. The sheer delight of the Bluebell Society members and railway staff gave this cold February day a special glow. Ceremony was performed at Bluebell Halt, which was at that time the official starting point of the preserved line. Horace May, the manager, was shaking hands with the BR crew. For lovers of American westerns, this ceremony was reminiscent of a somewhat stagey scene in the Union Pacific Railway film when the two halves of the line met, lined up, and the final spike was driven into the sleeper. From 1963 to 1965, number 9017 ran during the summer season on the first Sunday of each month. Her tender, had to be substituted as the original one was what one could only call a colander on wheels. The Duke Dock's restoration to full Great Western livery started in 1965. Ken Chowan was the team leader. Removing years of dirt and rust was hard graft, but gradually the locomotive began to look her old self. Swindon would have been proud of her. That the nameplates Earl of Berkeley, once allocated to a withdrawn castle-class locomotive, had been reserved by two enthusiasts was a real piece of restorer's luck. On hearing about the Bluebell Duke Dog, the collectors most graciously cancelled their claim, and so 9017 could be elevated to the peerage. Naming and renumbering ceremony took place at Sheffield Park on June the 13th, 1965. The engine, now carrying a proper Great Western Railway number plates, 3217, took pride of place. In the presence of Tom Gom and Peter Summers, Mrs. May, the wife of the Bluebell general manager, unveiled the nameplates now mounted on the newly ennobled Duke Dog. The naming festivities were also the right occasion to reintroduce the recently restored ex-Southern Railway birdcage brake composite coach into service. It's worth noting that 2 days before this ceremony, the very last steam train had only just left Paddington Station in London. Thank you. Now a glimpse of the noble Earl of Berkeley's curriculum vitae. This engine was built in Swindon in 1938 by using the boiler and cab of Duke class 3282 and the frames of Bulldog class 3715 of 1906 vintage. As a commoner, numbered 3217, the new Earl was set to work on the Central Wales lines until his retirement in 1960. Rather than facing an old engine's fate, the Earl was invited to retire by Tom Gom and later given all the necessary transplants, lifts and tucks at the hands of the Bluebell specialists to enjoy a long, happy and useful retirement. Please join me to wish the good Earl health and many happy hours of steaming across his new estate in the county of Sussex. Its peaceful rural serenity must surely remind him of his young days roaming the rolling hills of Wales.
When the sun is shining, the weather is fine. I love to take a trip on the Bluebell line. Oh, what fun to ride the trains from Kingscote Station, Sheffield Park, and Horsted Keynes. Flag waves, whistle blows, a hiss of steam, and away she goes. Puff of smoke, children squeals, a mighty surge from the great big wheel. Rails rattle, carriages sway, oh what a joy, we're on our way. Slow at first and then she glides through the beautiful countryside. When the sun is shining, the weather is fine, I love to take a trip on the Bluebell line. Oh, what fun to ride the train for Kingscote Station, Sheffield Park, and Horsted Keynes. Now, tickets please, as the conductors cry, as the fields and trees all flash by. Engine smells fill the air, oh, what a wonderful atmosphere. Listen to the rhythm of the wheels, at top speed the whistle squeals. And there's such an air of anticipation as we slow down for the next station. When the sun is shining, the weather is fine, I love to take a trip on the Bluebell line. Oh, what fun to ride the trains from Kingscote Station, Sheffield Park, and a Horsted Keynes. Let's do it again. When the sun is shining, the weather is fine, I love to take a trip on the Bluebell line. Oh, what fun to ride the trains from Kingscote Station, Sheffield Park, and a Horsted Keynes.